Is it to you or to camera?
I think that you do that bit to camera and then it's me.
I'm Michel Roux from Le Gavroche restaurant here in Mayfair.
I'm Alain Roux.
I'm Andre Garrett.
I'm Andrew Jones.
My name's Armand Sablon.
I'm Rishikesh Desai.
Hello, my name is Kevin Kalan.
Hi, I'm Paul O'Neill.
I'm Mark Birchall.
Hi, I'm Steve Love.
I'm Tom Barnes.
Hi, I'm Matthew Tompkinson.
Hi, my name's Andrew Fairley. I'm chef owner of restaurant Andrew Fairley at Glen Eagles Hotel.
No, it's honestly, it's good.
I need a drink.
Sorry, can you keep the noise down, please?
Yeah, the recipe.
The recipe today is going to be a pineapple ravioli with a cream cheese.
The first thing is it can be a lot of stuff out of the fridge because the fridge would have to be full of beer.
Pumpkin, I love pumpkin, so it's based all around pumpkin.
It'd be rice wine vinegar, some water, some toasted cumin. Some sugar.
It is something which I learned when I was at the French Laundry, thanks to the Roux scholarship.
Our own asparagus that we grow, incredible broad beans.
It's going to be filleted, then we're going to portion it and...
Put it on the plate and you can flake it. You can see those wonderful flakes of cod. I'm salivating just talking about it.
Yeah, me too.
Yum.
Right, so take me through the importance of... Yeah, take me through the apple prep.
Peel Joss.
We're going to have to make that really complicated.
It's a long, painful journey.
I thought questions were going to be easy, Shamus.
Sorry, Andrew. Is that a
less cooking, the better. And more time for drinking.
Perfect. Great answer.
Yeah, honestly, you're talking to an idiot, so...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Timing. You have to be very organised because... Having delay in serving your dish, that's points lost.
What advice would you give to...
That's like...
It's funny, it came after you...
A pile of plates, yeah.
It's fine. For me, it's fine.
Yeah, for me, it's not good.
For you, it's...
That's a lot of money.
Yeah, good to go?
Yeah.
It's weird, isn't it? We're looking at not looking at you and looking at it.
Thank you.
Yeah.